What, man? It's terrible. Che. Don't ask. But I'll tell you. Bloody, I'm in HR. Ghanta human resources I'll do when no humans only talk to me.
The other day only I went up to my Shaki Fiona during lunch break, man. I was just about to tell her about the bad Vindaloo masala my aunt from my mother side from Porvorim have sent. And what does she do? She faints, man.
Hey, you okay or not?
Sure.
All natak she does. Don't feel bad for her. Feel bad for me, man.
Then there are these other boys in office who are mad football fans. Insane! I thought it is I could bond with them because I'm from Goa, no? Football is my bloody blood, man. So I was telling them
the difference between Dempo and Selgaon and how they put through the ball.
And one fellow started crying like a beggar, man.
What happened, Baba?
My mother is supposed to be on
over. What timing? Just when I was about to bond like a human. Resources, no?
These baskets are avoiding me out and out. Like they don't come if I'm in the toilet. They leave if I go to the canteen. Are
so I asked my uncle Ozzy, is there anything wrong with me? Should I change my job? And he said,
hey, matter what, one kanpad I'll give you. Change your paper, Baba. If you read boring crap, you will be a boring chap. Simple.
Now these buggers don't let me have lunch in peace only. I'm popular, man.